flight attendants and posted placards. Federal law also prohibits customers from drinking their own alcohol while aboard an aircraft. We have a forward lavatory for customers seated in first class and lavatories in the back of the aircraft for those seated in the second cabin. For security reasons, no line may form in the forward lavatory at any time. For your safety and security, we ask that you use your lavatory in the cabin in which you're seated.
So your ticket's 75, then?
He's going to take it. I don't know. He's going to drive. Job. I don't know what he's doing.
You want to take 35? 10.
10 to 75.
I know that way.
Never heard any word from Scott. Last I heard was, like, day before yesterday. Scott emailed me and said, well, the guy that is running right down there, you know, and I have to come up with a strategy, though, because we both can't be wrong. So that makes sense.
We'll soon be cleared for takeoff. Please ensure that your seatbelts are fastened low and tight. The connects and tray tables are all unlocked and operate at high. All electronics must be unplugged from seat power. Small handheld items may be held or secured. Larger carry-on items, including laptop computers, must be stowed underneath the seat in front of you or overhead. We will be turning down the cabin lights for departure. Your lighting and reading light is directly above you. Right now, we just ask that you sit back, relax, enjoy the flight once again. We'd like to welcome you on board.
Oh, okay,
Friday.
Coming
back on Monday.
Okay, right.
I suggest Thursday coming back. Monday. Right, Thursday after work is in a late night. But this other flight was just as good. This flight gets you in at 5:45 this
morning. Yeah. Well, it's Friday at 3.
Because you want to be driving tomorrow as well.
At night, no.
Yeah, exactly. It's going to be close.
Sunday we fly out at 11 something.
Yeah, late. Like it's PCL, right?
Yeah.
We'll just drive to Carl.
I'm not driving too bad. Yeah. Doors closed, like nobody can get out, you know?
Thank you.
Yeah, that's what I was.
Interesting.
Light.